So the first thing she's going to teach this dog is to down on the table. The table is a static thing that we try to teach them. Then she's going to go over a very small jump. So our own dogs off on a really low jump that they can't get injured. Sometimes we can start them off on the ground, very small dogs. Today's going to put her dog through learning feet. So
one more table.
Table, sit, and down. Okay.
Yay! Good job.
Jump height change.
So here's your running order. Kaylee will be first.
Oh, I could have been Kaylee. You want to just...
Jump height up to the next dog. We're still going to get a dog here. What if you have to do young dogs and you're learning? What if it's so funny is that sticky the dogs are doing big dog jumping or you is all my fun. It's all the most important factors. It's fun. Our first dog coming out is Sarah with her young girl, Katie. Katie's a year and a half old now. She's going to follow the numbers. You know, we're really smart to teach our dogs to read the numbers. Katie's been doing agility about 8 months now.
Guys.
Looks like it, isn't it?
Take it easy.
Yeah.
I don't wanna.
Good girl.
Yeah, he went
Very good jump.
Guiding the dog. Oh, good job.
Just wait. He inhaled his drink.
Oh, so good.